What's going on, guys? Denver here. Welcome back to another Denver David video. Today I'm trying Skip the Dishes. I don't know if you know what it is. It is a service kind of like Uber Eats, where these restaurants that don't normally do delivery, you're able to go through this service and you're able to place an order and they'll deliver it to your house, or you can even pick it up. Now, I'm actually gonna go pick this up because, well, I don't feel like getting it delivered and paying the charge. So I got just a basic cheeseburger, so I'm gonna go pick it up right away here and see how it is. So when I placed the order, it asked me to put in my credit card, so I did that. So now I just have to wait for that to come up. So basically, when I get to the restaurant, I just gotta go in and pick up my order. So just looking at the countdown of when my food will be ready, it's got about 34 minutes left. Let me know in the comments down below if you would like me to try Uber Eats out next time. It won't be anytime soon, but hopefully in the next month or two, I'm able to set something up with that, because I would like to actually compare these services. Okay, so I just arrived. I'm gonna run in. I'm gonna go get my food. So I just got back into the vehicle. Boy, was that confusing. So I go in there. I have to go up to the bar to get the food. And first they thought I was a driver because I guess, I don't know, because they're like, where's your bag? Where's your bag? And I had to explain to them a couple times that, no, I'm eating it, not the driver. So nothing on Skip the Dishes' fault. It was more the restaurant's fault, but I guess they kind of questioned why I skipped the dishes and then came and picked it up. And it was only because I had it with them, so whatever. But painless experience on the Skip the Dishes part, but as for in the company of this particular restaurant, not so much. But nothing on them. I think it was just a little bit of confusion. I don't know. All right, let's go home and eat it. So here is my order. Just finished my meal. Pretty good. Alright guys, so that's about it. Just thought I'd do this little experiment. Let me know in the comments down below what you think of this type of video. Let me know in the comments down below if you guys would like to see more of these videos of me trying different services. Like I said, hopefully I'm going to be trying Uber Eats soon, but yeah. Anyways guys, with that said, thanks for watching another Denver David video. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.